Video presented to you by Unique to Billions e-learning. Please subscribe it and press the bell icon. In this video, we are going to solve problems for frequency distribution table and grouped frequency distribution table. These questions are from exercise 2 of class 9 mathematics, chapter 14 statistics. Question number 1. The blood groups of 30 students of class 8 are recorded as follows. So, the data is given here. Represent this data in the form of a frequency distribution table. Which is the most common and which is the rarest blood group among these students? So, here we need to represent this data in the form of frequency distribution table. In a frequency distribution table, we need to put the data simply into a table. You can use tally marking if required. I'm going to do it with the tally marking in this question. In first column, I have to put blood groups. Tally marking is done in the second column, and the third column I have to write the number of students. Here, the number of students is the frequency. In this question, there are four groups are given: A, B, AB, and O. So, I required four more rows, and for total, I required one more row. So, I am going to draw the rows. Now, I need to put the data into this table. So, let me start. First data is A, so I mark it here. Second data is B, so I mark one here. Third is O, so I mark here. Fourth is O, I mark here. Fifth is AB, so I mark here. Like that, I have to mark for all the data given here. After making tally marking, I have to just put the number in this column. For blood group A, it is 9. For blood group B, it is 6. For blood group AB, it is 3. And for blood group O, it is 12. So, the total is 9 plus 6 plus 3 plus 12, it is equal to 30. The second part of the question is, which is the most common and which is the rarest blood group among these students? From this table, we can easily see that 12 students have blood group O, which is the most common among these students. So, the most common blood group among these students is O. Which is the rarest? Only 3 students have blood group AB. So, the rarest blood group among students is AB. So, we solve this question and we are moving to the second question. The second question is, the distance in kilometer of 40 engineers from their residence to their place of work were found as follows. The data is given here. Construct a grouped frequency distribution table with a class size 5 for the data given above, taking the first interval as 0 to 5, 5 not included. What main features do you observe from this tabular representation? It is given that a grouped frequency distribution table of class size 5 has to be constructed with the first interval as 0 to 5 and 5 not included. Therefore, the class intervals will be 0 to 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 15, etc. The data is ranging from 2 to 32. Therefore, the intervals are 0 to 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, 20 to 25, 25 to 30, and 30 to 35. So we are going to draw a table with the columns for distance in kilometer and number of engineers. A column for tally marking can also be drawn. Here there are 7 intervals, so we require 7 rows plus a row for total and also for writing the headings. The table is as follows. From the data we can count how much number of engineers are coming in these intervals. It is very important to remember that the upper limit of these are not included in that intervals. For example, if the data contains 5, we cannot include in 0 to 5, it must be included in 5 to 10. So the tally marking I got like this, and the data is 0 to 5 contains 5 number of engineers, 5 to 10 it is for 11 engineers, and 10 to 15 for 11 engineers, and 15 to 20 it is for 9 engineers, and 20 to 25 1, 25 to 30 is also 1, and 30 to 35 there are 2 engineers. So the total is 40. What we can observe from this data? It is very clear from the data that there are very few engineers whose homes are more than or equal to 20 kilometers distance from their workplace. Most of the engineers have their workplace up to 15 kilometers distance from their homes. So the second question is solved. Now we are going to solve the third question. The third question here is the relative humidity in percentage of a certain city for a month of 30 days was as follows. The data is again given here. First question, construct a grouped frequency distribution table with the classes 84 to 86, 86 to 88, etc. Second question, which month or season do you think this data is about? Third question, what is the range of this data? Now we are going to solve this question. First question is, we need to prepare a grouped frequency distribution table with the classes 84 to 86, 86 to 88, etc. From the data, we can see maximum value is equal to 99.2, minimum value is 84.9. So the data is ranging from 84.9 to 99.2. So the interval we required here are 84 to 86, 86 to 88, 88 to 90, 90 to 92, 92 to 94, 94 to 96, 96 to 98, 98 to 100. So we need to draw a grouped frequency distribution table with these class intervals. So we are going to draw the table. So I made the tally marking. I had to write the number of days here. the total is 30. So this is the grouped frequency distribution table for the given data with the intervals 84 to 86, 86 to 88, like that. So the first part is over. Now the second part. The second part of the question is that which month or season do you think this data is about? So look at the data. The data is given such that the relative humidity in percentage is very high in this month. That is, 24 out of 30 days is having a relative humidity more than 92%. Therefore, the data is about a month of rainy season. Now we are going to the third part of the question. What is the range of this data? Range is given by the equation. Range is equal to maximum value minus minimum value in the data. Here we already found the maximum value is 99.2 and the minimum value is 84.9. So the range is 14.3. So we solved all the three parts of the question. Thank you for watching this video. Keep learning. If you are not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe it. Also, please like and share this video.